up a chair, have a picnic, maybe a few drinks, and enjoy the beautiful views of Lake Minewanka. But actually, if you're caught by Parks Canada, even setting foot on that beach, you are risking a fine of up to $20,000. That's a pretty expensive. But that's actually just a theory. Because if you were to ask